Japanese man grows extra lucky 63-leaf clover. A Japanese man bored some of the luck of the Irish and broke a Guinness World Record by growing a 63-leaf clover. Yoshiro Watanabe, 45, started cross-pollinating clovers at his Nashubira home in 2012 with an aim toward breaking the world record. If you're going to read the rest of the story, the link will be in the description below. If you're new here, please hit the like button. Hit that bell for notifications. If you want, please subscribe.